Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I'm using my new UV lamp and my new tripod, and we're going to do a scrubbing video on the toast oven. It's in need of it, and yeah, so we're gonna do section by section like I normally do. So I think I'm gonna work on the bottom here today. So I'm excited. Let's get started. I think it looks a lot better. Yeah. This scrubbing video. He should be home pretty soon, so let me clean up here and yeah. So as I was cleaning, I got bit by more mosquitoes. And now it feels. see. Don't know. I think this looks so much better for me. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, that's what the bottom of the toaster is looking like now. It looks a lot better. I'm gonna let it dry for about an hour or so before I use it. And yeah, because it still needs a lot of work, but I like the way it's looking. As for now, it looks so much better than it did, but this could be a work in progress. But yeah, that's it for this scrubbing video. Like I mentioned in my happy mail, I have other pre-recorded videos that I will be uploading today. I'm going to upload this today as well, so you have a few videos. So yeah. That's it for this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.